equal to determinant is given. They are asking what the value of delta. It's going to be integer or rational number or irrational number or imaginary number. They are asking. So here let us take the answer properly. So in this case, you have to apply row or column operation by simplifying the determinant. So observe the first column. There is a root 6, root 12, root 18. So in a row or column, is it possible any number common? Let us take the common. So other terms, the combination of terms, nothing will be common. So we can take what happened is first take out common. Take out common root 6 from root 6 from C1. If you take root 6 common from C1, the left out part is 1, root 2, root 3. So here nothing will common 2y root 3 plus 2 root 2i. Correct, root 8 as 2 root i. That is next root 12 is 2 root 3 i over. Next here 3 plus root 6 as it is you can write. Next 3 root 2 plus root 6 i correct as it is. Root 27 is 3 root 3 plus 2i. So this is recorded here. So now we can apply row and column operations. We can get the simplest form. So we can take column operations. You can take C2 as C2 minus 2i C1. You can apply this one operation. And another one you can take C3 as C3, 3 is there. If you multiply by 3 here, so 3, 3 will get cancelled. C3 as C3 minus 3 C1 you can take it. If you apply these two operations here, then what will happen? The value of determinant. Alright, root 6 is there. So root 6 already outside. And first column will be remain same, root 2, root 3. Next, second column, what I did, C2 as 2i, C1. Here 2i already is there, 2i multiplied by C and subtract 2i, 2i, cancel, we get 0. Next, here 2i, root 3 plus 2 root 2i minus 2i, C1. Already root 2 is there, multiply by 2i means 2i root 2, 2i root 2 cancel, we'll get root 3. Next, so 2i root 3, so 2 root 3i that will cancel, will get root 2. Clear? Next, C3 as C3 minus 3 C1. So 3 root 3 minus 3, that gives 3 cancel root 6. Next, 3 root 2 plus root 6i minus 3 root 2. So then 3 root 2 get cancel, will get root 6i comes. Next, 3 root 3 will get cancel, will get 2i. So that means after applying row operations, we got this answer. So now we can get the final step, root 6 into, expand this one. So first along first row, root 3, 2i, 2 root 3i, minus, here one is there, root 2 into root 6, root 12i. That is first term over. Anyhow, second term 0, the third term will be root 6 into, root 2 into root 2, 2, 2 minus 3. This is the value called here. Now we can simplify. Root 6, 2 root 3 minus root 12, both are same, cancel. 0 minus root 6, 0 minus root 6. Finally, what you get? Minus 6. So minus 6 what number? Integer. Minus 6 is an integer. So now take the check the options, which option is matching. So A is integer. Even it is also a rational number. A and B both are correct only. A and B both are correct only. Here rational number also, all integers are rational numbers. You can take B also, right answer. A and B both correct only.